A fresh study out of Britain has found more evidence that we live in a man's world. It confirms that men have more time to relax than women, and the gap is getting bigger. Experts here say even when women do get a break, they don't really switch off. Alana McIntyre has the details.
Time may be up on gender inequality in the workforce, but what about inside the home?
Do you really want me to get started on that subject?
I think it's pretty equal these days.
You don't want to know what I think.
In Australia, the average male gets 34 more minutes of spare time each day. That adds up to 4 extra free hours every week.
But men haven't closed the gap on the domestic chores and the child-rearing duties. So if you add up all of the hours the average male and female spends in a day, whether it's paid or unpaid, at home or out of home, it turns out that women are working a lot more than men.
Even though more females are participating in the workforce, many are still picking up the slack at home, taking on an extra 6 to 10 hours of work compared with men every week. And it's not getting better with time. Research by the University of Melbourne shows attitudes towards domestic roles haven't changed in 10 years.
I think a woman is born to do housework and look after children. That's what they're there for.
So I've grown up with a lot of stereotypes, a lot of expectations that women should be doing stuff around the house.
And the problem for many women is that when they do have spare time, they mentally can't switch off.
Yes, even though I'm shopping, I'm looking for stuff for him, not myself.
But not all men are getting women to do their dirty work.
We used to share the workload even when our kids were little, yeah.
And so you guys really look after each other?
Yeah,
we do.
Absolutely, we always will do and always have done, yeah.
Is that what it's about?
Yeah, that's what it's about. A little bit of give and take, yeah. A little compromise here and there. Yeah, no worries.
Alana McIntyre, 10 Eyewitness News.